How thick is the ice and how safe is it? This is In Through the Outdoors and I'm your guide, Chasen Walter. Here's a topic you don't think we would have to repeat year after year or even multiple times during a season, but we do. I see dozens of posts on the socials asking how thick the ice is and if it's safe enough to walk on a lake or a slough. Well, in reality, it's never safe, but given some time and very cold temperatures, ice will show its supernatural strength. Think about a lake with 16 inches of ice. According to our GF&P, DNR, and Game & Fish, that ice is safe for a full-size pickup. But at 16 inches, we add a wheelhouse to the truck, hit the ice, and head right for the little city of 10 or 20 rigs or more, all in the same spot. Think about the supernatural strength of that big sheet of ice holding all that weight. It's mind-blowing. But remember, it's the beginning of the season, so 4 inches is safe for walking, 6 to 8 for ATVs, UTVs, etc., 8 inches a small car, 12 inches a pickup, and 16 inches plus, my preference. I dropped a UTV through the ice. We drilled many holes and we were on 22 inches of ice all day. But the sun came out and the passenger side of my Ranger broke through 3 inches of ice. Had I just driven a foot to the left of the path, we wouldn't have busted through the ice that day. I tore my rotator cuff on the arm holding the steering wheel. That's how fast we dropped. Other than that, we were lucky just to get wet. Slow-moving water and springs can surprise you, so you've got to be careful out there. And I'll leave it at that. I'm Chasen Walter, and that's In Through the Outdoors. Thanks for listening.
Gears, Grass, and Guns, your monthly online consignment auction for you to buy or sell. It works well for estates or items you want to turn to cash. Gears is equipment from tractors to tillers. Grass is hay forage in the field. Guns and ammo, folks, a perfect place to buy and sell. This is Megan Hammond with Advantage Land, a family-owned business since 1955. Take a look at AdvantageLandCo.com to buy or sell or call 605-692-2525. Let's go.